I'm the money lady. I like money and I like to talk, so this is my part. All right, so let me ask you guys this. Let me see my victim, Justin. How many total fixtures do we have installed in HP on HP main building, including Vita Hall, Harrison House, the BSM, and Newberry?
Want to give us a rough estimate?
Sure.
I'm going to say 4,732.
Okay. All right. Next guest. Okay, you, sir, with the American hat. What's your guess?
3,820.
Oh. Okay, any other guess? I'll buy you lunch. Yes, ma'am.
About 5,000.
Okay. Well, she doesn't count because she has been helping us a lot. But I'll still buy you lunch. It is actually 5,496 lights. And we counted this one by one. So all the faculty members in one burner, they're sick of looking at us. Because this is what we do. Dr. Clarkson, can I come in and count again? Dr. Gibson, can I come in and count again? But we want to be so accurate that this is what we got. So, we love Howard Payne so much, that's why we do this project, just to leave a legacy for all y'all. Alright, and we also counted everything. So, the first one is maybe center. Alright, with maybe center, this is the thing. The fixture down there, it's kind of fancy, but kind of weird. Because they look like they're little circle bones. They're not like this little sort of rectangle things. Okay? And then, the second one is the music building. Is there any music people out here? Y'all are not being very energy efficient, so y'all are somewhere. That's y'all's problem. Okay. And one better, all the science and math nerds, alright? I mean, we spend a lot of money on this equipment and all that stuff. And look how many fixtures we have. 633 fixtures. Alright, that's not okay. And girling, that's the justice people. So they know what they're doing. They only have eight. Dr. Cameron is like, yeah. All right, let's see. We went to nursing. They have 80. I forgive them because they got to see people whenever they observe stuff. I mean, you know, like, if it's dark, it's just. The reason why we chose LED, low voltage. Okay, this is the thing. I like to keep things where it's economical. So low voltage means lower power. Lower power consumption means what? Less money. Who said that? Oh my goodness, you're so smart. And then last, lifetime. So when I turn on that light, it's gonna start like this. It's not gonna go, it's not gonna have that little awkward hiccup. So that's efficient. My time is my money. So I want that on point. Okay, and for those who are very conscious with their skincare, I am. Because as you can see, I don't wear any makeup. Is this my eyebrows? The thing is that with UV lights, you'll get it from all these little fixtures if they're not Evo kits. And then zero use of mercury. All right, there are some fluorescents that still contain mercury. So it's about 1.8 milligrams. But if you're exposed to that throughout your time, you're going to get wrinkles when you're 25. You don't want that, especially if you're a single. All right. And LED because it's environmentally friendly. Okay. So this is the Evo kit that we've been talking about. It cost Howard Payne to install it in 105A about $130. It's a lot of money. That's what he said. Okay. And it's replaceable after 100,000 hours of operation. Okay, you go, that's a lot of hours. But we run some of the buildings, some of them run about 12 hours, some just need like 3 hours. So hello. Yeah. So this will be replaceable after 100,000 hours of operation. And then the LED Instant Fit. It's the cheapest one out of the two options of LEDs. And the maintenance department, the facilities department, is planning on replacing almost all of them, correct me if I'm wrong, with the LED T8, right?
Eventually we would like to go with the Evo kits, actually.
Yes, so that's the reason why they assigned us with this study. And this is replaceable after 50,000 hours of operation. And And then some of them still have this fluorescent lights. So if you have those fluorescent lights, be careful, they make you wrinkles. Okay, it only costs you about $3 and replaceable after 30,000 hours of operation. Okay, so as you can tell, there's 633 fixtures are installed in one breader. Average lecture halls, like this room, how many lights do y'all can go count? 24. I remember it because I went here like 8 times already. And then average office fixtures has about 4 fixtures per room. So this is our present worth of different life alternative. So the lifetime of an Evo kit with about 24 hour use, it's probably going to be a third of this. And then this is the T8 LED InstaFit. It's about 17 hours for the 8 hour use per day. So this is the initial cost of installation, going to cost us to install it in one breader about $28,000 initially. And then for the T8 LED InstaFit, it's about under $10,000. So if you are to focus on the capital expenditures, you might go, oh, this is a bad decision, Clara, and you want to go with this one, but you're wrong. So why are you wrong? Because throughout the assets evaluation, I want to know which one will serve me for the entire continuity. So Evo Kit will last 3 times longer than that T8 LED InstaFit. The maintenance fee basis per year for Evo Kit is only $400. So consider that. And for that T8 that only costs $14 per year, is going to cost you $2,500. So that's a trade-off. And also with the Evo Kit, you don't have to install 633 of them inside a room. Because why? You can adjust it. And it's brighter than the regular LED. So you don't have to have 600 fixtures to light up the entire room. I mean, building. Alright, you got to think like an engineer, okay? So how many of you like to travel? Look at Dr. Cox, he's like, I do too, but I'm a poor college student. Okay, so when I get like this option of working with a travel agent or with directly with a hotel or a airline carrier, I would definitely choose the latter one. Why? Because they don't have hidden hotel fees or any of those hidden stuff. So that's the analogy of the maintenance fee with the $14 choice. So you have to be careful. Just because of the initially, it costed you a lot, but throughout your payment for the life cycle of the 22 years, it's going to pay off. And with the least maintenance fee, it's also less headache. I don't like whenever people would just complain to me like, that's a wrong decision, nah, 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 nah. And then it's also happier boss, because I want my boss to say, well, good job, Ms. Tarigan. Good job, Ms. Lock, Mr. Payne, for all the engineering stuff that you did. So all the decisions that were made today, it's based off of NOAA's electrical research and RIT simulation. We matched it up and it matched. So at the end, Evo Kit is better than the LED InstaFit. So all right.